Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Farming Simulator. So now we have just finally loaded up our big butt and let's go and help out. Let's set our worker, right? If you want to get work done, it's probably going to be take forever just to finish. Let's get rid of it. I'm not. It's ridiculously slow. I think I'll sell it. I think I'll just get a new factor. That guy is way too slow. It's hardly a much speed, unlike this great guy here. That guy can just back a punch much better than the other one. Okay, that's the Ceron I'm talking about. Give it a 450 default. Default PECOM, that'll be fine. So meantime, because we got that guy, big fella, we'll just hit up. Thank you. guy attended a after being unable to get it. Photos over X and then the old Soviet V. Set to that one guy. Let's just turn this guy around to work to get back work to the Kraken. Alright, that's one getting solved. Okay. Let's get down to assembly a new washing station here. If I'm not mistaken, there isn't one. It's such a nice piece of equipment. Who wouldn't like to have it? It's a railroad mill. Let's sit down there. Please. All right, that's a new car wash. Pretty or some sort of thing there. But I think we just put it the wrong way. It's an exit sign. Let's pass it. I don't think I should buy it. Should be a bad idea to buy it. Alright, that's the best it can go anyway. Let's see what other fuels. I probably own one fuel as number one. Out. Ah. Let's just get back. Let's drive back to the home base. Let's see. Toyota. sort things out at the station. Recto. Yep, see you later. Yes. Okay, no, this is oh, the rest of this. Ah, grab you chickens. Shut up the gear shutter, engine shutter. Collect eggs. Okay, since you. It's literally a wonky stage. You just lay eggs anywhere they please. And we have to find out how to get all this stuff. Nah, nothing inside. Two eggs, that's it. Oh, that's the more. There's four already. I'll see that then. Hell, just four eggs, that's all. It's not a lot, but I guess I had to do. Okay, let's see where the heck do I sell my eggs. Room 2, barn. Let's. BGA bunker is there. And now, could it be here? Tag it. Sell it there. Yeah. Let's toss it. Ah! Okay, let's stop making a huge racket. Suck, too slow. Too slow. Okay, I need to turn to the next junction. Oh, wait, I think it's better to turn around and just go around that side. It's much shorter this way. I'm gonna have to go around this field. I think I should have just turned at the end of the road instead. Oh no. I made another wrong turn again. I'm even the map can't help me. Wish this someone just make up a GPS more and farming simulator and just tell me all this nonsense. These slow drivers again. Bah. Ah. Hit them. Oh no, I missed the turn again. I am more lost than in GPS sometimes. Alright, this way, I'm only gonna reach the town. We're gonna go off past the second junction, third one's ours. Second one, okay, this, next one's ours, okay. That's the egg point. Alright, then we get back to the truck. That roundabout is quite tight though. Okay, we gotta make a right turn. See, what I mean with them, even though I can't, it's tough for me to read a map. Sometimes, even on a map, I can't tell left from right. Because the map's left is hypothetically my right. Left is my right, and my right is my left. Especially only when I can go downward, when I go down, because that's when the direction comes to confusion. Okay, I'm just barely missing turning. See how these two workers are doing, just make a speed up there. Speaking of which, I think I should have just gone upwards and just went straight in. It's no issue, man. Let's take up extra gas. Another car. Okay, I think I took another wrong turn. Alright, at least we learned something. Aha, at least we're still on the right path, except we just took a late turn. See all these two doing. Okay, this guy is still coming down. After that, we'll just fast forward the time, see how, and then we'll just start harvesting. Here to there, I don't think we have gotten our harvesters yet. I think we need to go buy something. Alright, that's enough. We're done. guy down here. Alright, let's do the big guys. Big guys are done. Okay, let's sort it out. This and then this. Double check we got. What kind of equipment we got here? We got only like one harvester. We don't have one active at site, so we just better just pick up one harvester. And it's a bit difficult to keep driving one only, so I'll just guess the second one will help. Harvester. Now let's go for the egg. The Exaflow. And then the header, we obviously have the match with the. So this is the. 25 grand. Transport it to the side. It is in the passport into the side. Oh. Oh, bugger. Why is it the wrong turn? What's that? This is a really, really fast harvester. We're 100 kilometers per hour. I probably can't imagine this tractor in the news tomorrow morning. Harvester sets new world record for fastest harvester in the world. Set by. Okay, so yes, I can just. Alright, let's just go and wash the France girl. Now that's great, Dad. Let's see your work. Day 2 days. Day 3. Jeez. No light even. How crazy can it be? Ready for crops to grow. Yeah, that's. I guess I just sort out. It's partially hot, ready to cut the plant and the cut. But I guess you just said so. Just saw some. I never actually paid, loan money, so to speak. But I guess something happened. It happened. You can't making a loss of 6 grand a week. Wait until the next day, Saturday, 5 a.m. Now let's see. It's gonna, I don't know how much it will bring us in, but I'm expecting at least about 5,000, some 5,000 odd. So that will cover our loss for the past week. So 6 grand all day, that will be 30,000 grand the whole time. So I'm hoping that I can make up the loss. So far, we have hardly even started going far. That far, we already got 2,000 liters. say 12,000 something. Say about 12,000, 13,000. At the diner is about four. The highest, the best price I can get is a Tombstone Greens, right here. 674 euros, and we actually got some of this stuff sitting in the silo somewhere. I'll probably check it out at the farm silo, drive it up, and just pick it up. Just dump it there. 674. But how many liters does that? Where is the base? And also, where's the Tombstone Greens anyway? Tombstone. It's tank right wrong. There. Take it. It's somewhere on train line, so we can take it up to the railroad mill. Take the train. Then we just send out our train at Outback Greens, so that's probably where the train is now. So it's the leftmost one goes left right from my perspective. What? So yeah, we go to the railroad mill, we take the train back to Outback Greens. The train on the left side will go to Tombstone Greens. I need that will be a necessary transfer. And that's the part I don't like. So just take this locomotive up to the station. And just leave it for next week. Next time I play Farming Simulator. Work it out. Alright. Silo container, green container, so it's up. At most, if we can't do it, we'll just arrange for a truck transport to supplement the trains. Of course, we need to set a course by our trucks, and then just drive back our car, our Toyota. We'll drive around 50 something kilometers, about 80 something, and just get around the corners. It should be slightly faster than a train. It might be. Because it's more direct. Dino. Valley greens. Probably gonna be a heck of greenstone. All greenstone. Come on, let's go. We got this. Start down the road. Let's stop over and let's call it quits. Let's get our road there. A train and let's just set it up. Yeah, just park the train. Maybe I had a call for a truck transport instead. Okay, I guess that'll be the end for today's video. So, thank you guys. And see you next time.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand.